Say hi. Say hi, baby. At the yo-yo, wake me up before you go, go. I don't want to miss it when you hit that high. Wake me up before you go, go. Cause I'm not planning on going solo. Wake me up before you go, go. Take me dancing tonight. I want to hit that high. Yeah, yeah. You put the gray skies out of my way. You make the sunshine brighter than dark. Good morning. Well, it's 12 now, so good afternoon. It is 12:17. Yeah, I'm gonna go job hunting. I'm looking for nursing homes, but I don't have my certificate because classes start in February. It's so cold today. But let's see how it goes. I'm gonna go to Valley Manor. But yeah, guys, that's where I'm going. Let's see how it goes. I wanted to work at Ross for the stocking position. That's from 5 a.m. to 11 a.m. I wanted that position because I wouldn't be missing out on my daughter. For now, I guess. But I've been wanting to do something with nursing. For now, just a nursing home, and then get my RN later when my baby's older. But let's see how this goes. I don't even have a resume with me or anything. I'm just gonna ask if they're hiring right now. So I'll let you know how it goes. I'll be back after I'm done talking to them. So I went in, they told me it was online. I didn't even think about that. Everything's online now. But yeah, it's online and she told me it's an hour to apply. So let's see when I get that done at home. Good morning, guys. It is 11:17. My sister's at school right now. She should have been out at 11. But I just noticed my daughter has no diapers. I changed her last diaper this morning. And I usually have diapers in her diaper bag and in the room. Because she ran out. I didn't think she did, but I guess she ran out. And this is an emergency. So I'm just waiting for her to go to the store. Oh, she's calling right now. Where are you?
School, what?
Like, are you, what are you doing in school?
I'm trying to put a paper away.
Oh, because Anna, you ran out of diapers, so I'm waiting
so
for you.
So you want to go get diapers?
Yeah.
So I'm going to go get you, or I'm going to go get diapers?
It's up to you. No, come get me.
I don't have money.
Yeah, come get me, and then we can go get diapers. Yeah?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye. So we're going to the store to go get diapers. Anyway, I'll see you when we're on our way to go get diapers. What's up? We're going to go get diapers because Karen ran out. What is that?
It's a wipe warmer.
Pretty sure it's on the outside. I don't know.
Almond milk.
And then balls for caramel. Balls for caramel. mission almost completed. You gotta hurry. Sorry I look so rough. I dread taking my makeup off people's bed because I'm so tired at night. But we just want to say thank you for watching. I hope you had a good Monday, and we'll see you on Monday.